students, this is Krishna Geology. So now I am going to explain the topic is menstrual cycle in the females. So this is fifth class in the human reproductive systems chapter in a second year chapter. So now what is mean menstrual cycle? The menstrual cycle mean the reproductive period, the cyclical reproductive period in the primates animals is called as menstrual cycle. Once again, the reproductive process or cycle in the mature primates called as menstrual cycle. So the example menstrual cycle is example animal is monkeys and apes and humans seen in the menstrual cycle. So the word menstrual cycle applied to the endometrium, the cyclical changes in the endometrium of uterus in a month are called as menstrual cycle. Once again, the cyclical changes which occur in the endometrium of uterus in a month is called as menstrual cycle. So the menstrual cycle is endometrium. We know endometrium. So I tell in previous classes, the female uterus are composed by the three layers. Outer is called as perimetrium. Middle is thick myometrium. Internal is thin endometrium. So the cyclical changes happen within the endometrium. So this menstrual cycle, so it is occur in the, so during the months, so during the middle of the months. So this process, the menstrual cycle process is happen 3 to 5 days. So the menstrual cycle occur only if the fertilizing egg not fertilized. So that is during menstrual cycle. So if the lack of menstrual cycle, that is indicated the pregnancy. So during the middle of the month, one ovum are released. So in some cases, the lack of menstruation is in some cases poor health persons, females, and some stressful persons. So that is indicated the lack of menstrual cycle. So this is about the introduction of the menstrual cycle. So this menstrual cycle is completed by four phases. Number one, menstrual phase and follicular phase and ovulatory phase. Fourth one, luteal phase. So here the menstrual cycle completed by the four phases. So now we have to see these four phases. So first we have to see the menstrual phase. The menstrual cycle start with the first phase is menstrual phase. So during this period, so the menstrual fluid secrete and menstrual fluid occurs 3 to 5 days and it is lost 3 to 5 days. So the menstrual flow is, during this period menstrual flow is occur and it is complete or lost is the 3 to 5 days. So in this period, during this period, so the menstrual flow result, the menstrual flow result is, so this is the endometrium of uterus. So this is the endometrium of uterus. So due to breakdown of endometrium layer, breakdown, so it is completely breakdown of endometrium layer, and also breakdown of dead blood vessels. So this blood, so the elements of endometrium together form a fluid, so that is moves outside through the vagina. So for 3 to 5 days, so this is about the menstrual phase. So the menstrual cycle is occur only when the releasing ovum of not fertilized. So that is occur. So if the ovum, releasing ovum is fertilizing, the menstrual flow is stopped. So this is about the menstrual phase. Next, enter into the follicular phase. Follicular phase. So in this time, during this period, so two events have happened. So one is, so the primary follicle is becomes fully mature Graafian follicle. So one event is the primary follicle in the ovary, so that is become fully mature, and another one is, so in the before phase during the menstrual cycle, here endometrium is shut off. So these reorganized by proliferation of the these cells. So these two events so happen simultaneously. So these changes in the uterus and changes in the ovary, so that is depending on the releasing of gonadotrophins by the pituitary glands. So in the follicular phase, the FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, LH luteinizing hormone, these are gonadotrophins, which is produced by the pituitary adenome, apophysis of the pituitary. So that is induced development of follicle, Graafian follicle, and also stimulate the, so estrogen that is produced by the, so membranes of Graafian follicle. So these events are happening in the, so follicular phase. One is reorganization of endometrium and development of Graafian follicle. So which is happened during the follicular phase. So next phase is ovulatory phase. Ovulatory phase means, so in this time, so the both FSH and LH hormone, FSH and LH hormone attaining peak level, so that result is, so a maximum levels, so that is called as LH surge. During the ovulatory phase, so the LH and FSH hormones attaining peak level, so the LH hormone, it is secret, increase the maximum levels, so that maximum levels in the middle of the cycle, so that is called as LH surge. So this secretion result is wrapped Graafian follicles, the ovum is releasing. So this is about the ovulatory phase. So the ovum released during the 14th day, so the middle of the, so menstrual cycle. So this is about the ovulatory phase. This is depending on, so it's depending on the increase in the levels of LH and FSH hormone. So next is luteal phase. So the menstrual cycle complete with the luteal phase. So the in this phase, when the ovum are released from the ovary, and means ovulation are completed, so here remaining cells of the granulosa cells, which is becomes to corpus luteum. So here clearly seen, when ovum is released outside of the ovary, so the remaining granulosa cells, so it is formed the corpus luteum. So I clearly told in previous classes, so this yellowish mast cells are called as corpus luteum. Now the corpus luteum so release the large amount of the progesterone hormone. So this progesterone hormone is essential for the maintenance of endometrium of uterus, and it is also involving the implantation of blastocyst into the endometrium, and also involving the pregnancy. So it is leading to pregnancy. Hence, so the progesterone hormone is essential. If releasing ovum not fertilized, so the corpus luteum gradually degrading into becomes a whitish body. So this is called corpus albicans. So finally corpus albicans also regrading. So this is about the menstrual cycle. So the menstrual cycle is cease in the mature female about 50 years. So 50 years, so the menstrual cycle is ceasing, that is called as menopause. So menopause, the menstrual cycle start menarche. So the first menstrual cycle in the occur in the puberty stage, from menarche to menopause. So the puberty to 50 years, that is ceased in the females. This is about the menstrual cycle. Next, copulation. So next, copulation. So the copulation means during the coitus or sexually intercourse, so the semen is released into the female. Vagina by the penis. So these spermatozoa needs to ability to fertilizing the ovum. So these event for fertilizing the ovum. So it is undergoes some changes in the female genital tract. So that event are called is capacitation. 2 marks important. So the capacitation means the spermatozoa increase to ability for the fertilization of ovum. So within the female genital tract, after undergoing some changes, that is called is capacitation. This is about the